love construction and I love the classes.
I just enjoyed the aspect of being able to work outside and to work with my hands.
It's just an all-around great program.
You don't work on the same thing ever 2 days in a row, you know.
I'm Ryan Connolly. I teach the construction program here at Cosumnes River College. We have two basic programs. We have our construction pre-apprenticeship, which is the classes that most people identify our program with.
I sit them while I'm swinging the hammer.
Construction pre-apprenticeship program works with local builder Habitat for Humanity, and we get to go off campus and build houses. That's as quick as one semester. It's 16 weeks long.
We learn about reading blueprints, estimating costs, various tools, hand tools, how to use them.
That certificate prepares students to take on any entry-level job in any of the construction trades, whether they want to be electricians or plumbers or carpenters. That's what that program's geared to. Our other program is our Building Performance and Energy Assessment program, which is kind of an advanced step above the pre-apprenticeship, which identifies energy improvement measures for existing housing and helps students become nationally certified with the Building Performance Institute, which is a highly recognized certification here in the region.
I've taken three of the construction management classes. This is my fourth. It's really awesome.
We've got two estimating courses, a foundation estimating and a computer estimating class. The other classes that we have are specification and print reading. You can, in 2 years, have a pretty good base for being able to do construction management. We just really want our students to be able to have the best edge.
What you see here is we're in our advanced class when we're off campus. I feel like my job here at the college is to get the guys and the gals on as many of these job sites as they can and in contact with as many other folks, so it's not just me as a broken record going around, but they're talking with multiple professionals.
With this course, we do a lot more hands-on. It's easier to grasp some of the concepts when you're working it day to day as opposed to sitting in a classroom.
We try to put them in touch with design professionals, architects, as well as just many different trades as we can, too. I'm a carpenter, but we've got students interested in HVAC and plumbing, and we try to get them job shadowing with subcontractors as well.
You need to just kind of push hard and straight. Once it drops, then just be careful about how fast you bring this up.
Our instructor is wonderful. He's really encouraging. He emphasizes just good work habits. He's personable. He really makes the material we're learning relevant.
We'll go through a checklist of everything.
She gives us a lot of examples of her work. She'll show us some pictures that she takes and what she has to manage.
It's really my job to facilitate and be able to bring as much live construction into the classroom that I can, which is critical when you're trying to learn how to do project management.
We've got a really nice state-of-the-art wood shop that's offering our students the ability to learn those rough carpentry skills out on job sites, and we also have the technology now and the tools, the infrastructure to have more finished work.
I would definitely recommend someone coming to CRC through the construction program, just for the fact that we have some of the best facilities, we have some of the best teachers.
Starting out here at the college just basically gives you a much broader idea of the career options, and then it gives students really the tools to succeed.
Yeah, I would recommend this program.
There's a great energy, a lot of instruction.
With going to a community college, you can get this basic experience right away.
There's lots of resources available to us.
It's just hard to get that anywhere else. Can't get it in the classroom. You know, you need to come to a program like this where you're getting dirty, you're out on job sites, you're working alongside other professionals, not just students and faculty.
I definitely enjoy doing this. You know, I mean, you leave work that day and you get to see what you built. So that's cool in the end.